Do you want to get better at drawing? Keep watching this video and I'll give you a couple tips. I'm going to show you how to use the eraser. The eraser is actually one of the most useful tools in drawing, and if you know how to use it right, you're going to go a long way. First, I'm going to show you how to use the kneaded eraser. If you don't have one of these, I highly recommend you go to the store and get one. They're super cheap and super useful. So as you can see, what I'm doing is I'm sculpting the tip into a fine point. And you're going to want to use this point to add light highlights to your drawing. As you can see, I'm using on the white of the eyes and just to add little highlights to the rest. You can also use this to take away hard lines and make them lighter, as you can see I'm doing here. So next, we got a regular rubber eraser. These are heavy duty, so you're going to want to use these to take away large portions of a drawing at a time. Now my last quick tip is to never use these pencil erasers. They're super cheap and they're going to ruin your drawing. I hope you found these tips useful. Let me know if you want to see more.